Hey, you know what? It's never too late to be what you might have been. Unless what you might have been was an ingenue, then it is too late. But who cares? It's hard for ingenues. You know what? After you're an ingenue, then you have to figure out what else to be. You can't be an ingenue your whole life. So then you've had all this success as an ingenue, and now it doesn't even count, because now you're too old to be an ingenue. So aren't you glad that you weren't an ingenue? It's a big relief, isn't it? Well, it's never too late to be the other thing that you want to be. If it was too late, well, then you wouldn't still be trying, would you? You would have already given up. So you're just really beating yourself up by telling yourself it's too late. That takes a lot of energy. Wow. All that energy you're using to tell yourself it's never too late to use that energy to actually be the thing. Of course, it's a little scarier to try to be the thing because, hey, you might fail. Oops, that's hard. But without failing, it never gets better. Really, it's never too late to fail more. Think about that. Just fail a little bit more. That's how you're going to get there. And maybe your plan needs a little bit of an adjustment. Maybe you don't quite have the energy anymore to do it the way you would have done it when you were in your 20s. Maybe you still are in your 20s and you think you needed to be a teenager. Whatever it is, you have the perfect energy for it. You have all the energy you need to do this thing. And if you had tried to do it before, you wouldn't have known half of what you know now. You know so much more now. You can be so much more efficient now. And maybe you have a much clearer idea of what that dream really is. Yes, it's not too late, and it's not too soon. It is actually the perfect time to do that thing and be that thing and be it so wholly, fully, and completely that there is no way that you are not that thing. Did you want to be that thing in your thoughts? Yes. In the way you feel? Yes. In what you do? Yes. In how you act? Yes. It's never too late to be the thing that you might have been, to do the thing that you might have done, if you fully commit to it. That's the only thing it takes, full commitment. That's not nothing. And maybe you're not ready today. Maybe you're really not. Maybe today's the day you're going to think about fully committing while you listen to me. Or maybe you just fully committed. Unplug me. Go do it. Go be it. Or meditate on it and really, really assess what is it going to take to go from where you are right now in the fear that it's too late to moving forward into action, making it happen. I believe in you. I really do. Bye for now.